story now.
Thomas?
Would you like to start from the beginning?
Am I? Yes, Thomas, you're safe.
Can you start from the beginning so we may try to understand the events that happened?
Okay. My daughter Jessica, she had been outside playing at a friend's house, and we only lived up the street. They actually only lived up the street, I'm sorry. It started to get dark out, and I called her friend's parents that she needed to get home. They told me that she left over a half hour ago. Well, they're only a 5-minute walk away, so I...
Is this where you left the house looking for?
Yes. We live in a wooded area, and I knew she liked playing there with friends, but going alone didn't make sense.
Okay, so what happened next?
I was calling Jessica's name, and it had been really getting dark out now. I was walking through the woods, looking and listening to anything. I remember suddenly feeling sick, like nauseous in the stomach, like I wanted to throw up. And I started getting ringing in my ears. Then I...
Thomas?
That... thing! That nightmare! Jessica's clothes. One of his hands. You do.
It's okay. Can you please describe what he looked like?
It was tall. It appeared to be wearing a suit, but there's no way it was human. There's no way. The arms are almost to the ground. I've never seen anything like it.
It's okay, Thomas. We can continue.
That horrible fucking face! Just staring at me! But... no, there was no face! There was no eyes! What did I see?
Thomas, please calm your...
No! No! I fucking saw you, son of a bitch! It took my Jessica! Stop coming for me! I can't sleep! I can't live! You don't know! You don't know! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Thomas, calm down!